I try with my art to represent the flow of the water, because the water is very organic. He have a different moves, and the waters walk in different ways. And I try to represent this symbol. Street art is liberty, democracy. And every time when people go to do street art, we can change the landscape. We can say some message. It's totally free. Everyone can have access of this art and this information. I'm looking for always to abandoned places, to place that people don't have home, to understand sometimes the reason that they live on the streets. My art can send a positive message for these people. I'm urban explorer, and since 2000 I'm doing paints on the street, on the rivers, and inside of the tunnels, where one day was one river and now it's a sewer system. I have 20 years working in several places and dirt places to say we need care the water to drink for our life, to cook, to wash, to everything. Water is life.